three. Not close. They better check the glass to make sure there's not a crack in it after that shot by J.R. Smith. That was awful.
J.R. 2 of 9.
Nope, no crack. It looks good. We can continue the game.
Helped his cause tonight. Clippers up by 3. Ball for the tie. Strong. Out of bounds. Bound. Blue out top. Ball still not shy.
Embiid, I think he thought some contact was coming from Lopez. He drills it anyway, and the Sixers shooting 50%, but only leading by 4 because they've turned the ball over so many times.
Scud.
That's a steal by Ball. It's for 3.
4 with 8 to shoot. 1-on-1 with Randall in front. 3 on its way. Not there. Lakers have a chance to win it. Caldwell Pope with 3, with 2, to win the game. We're going overtime for the second time this year with Golden State on an air ball by KCP.
Everybody wants to be the hero sometimes. I think if you just push.
Yep. Open look. Another long feed, this time to Crowder from low. Steps into a 3. Wide right.
Oh, my goodness.
Whoa.
Durant's going to get it.
Durant way outside. Curry catch. His turn. A 3-pointer for Curry.
Tantalizing. Mesmerizing the Knicks now.
And a foul call. Durant and Curry enjoying it. Two of the most dynamic scores in the game today, putting on shows on back-to-back games.
The night where Thompson continues to be in an offensive stupor.
Two shots.
Bellinelli to DeRozan, guarded by Leonard. Bellinelli sets the screen. Green on the switch, guards DeMar. DeMar cut off. Here's Bertans fading. Jumper doesn't go. Lowry with it. 1.1 left.
And now Westbrook pass Davis. Lost the ball. It ends up in Schroeder's hands. Still plenty of time. Westbrook fires a 3. No good. Randall up high got the rebound. And he's fouled. He still had about 6 seconds on the shot clock when Westbrook hoisted that 3.
The way to the cup.
Randall missed a free throw. Thunder has a timeout, so can advance the basketball, make or miss.
Got to secure the rebound.
Rebound Adams, timeout, Oklahoma City to advance the ball.
And again, foul to give for Golden State. Want to get it into the hands of Kawhi Leonard. 6 seconds remaining. Leonard. Back up Van Fleet. Van Fleet kicks it out. Lowry. Lowry for the win. Won't go. And there'll be a game.
Plays in the minute and a half since he's been back in.
Oh, yeah. Here's Hardaway for 3. No good.
Forces it. You just have to be careful because once he gets the rhythm from outside, he's just going to play with it.
Shot clock is running out. Did what he fired it up. Here's LeBron. Sliced out of his hand and out of bounds. It'll be Lakers in.
You just got to finish him.
I like Pascal getting down there and kicking back out and then another drive.
Redick in the corner.
Wow. I do not know if I've seen J.J. Redick miss a 3 like that ever.
I was about to say they helped off the corner, J.J. Redick. Bad news, but maybe not.
Almost one of the best 3-point shooters in the league. He just hit the side of the backboard.
He's smiling about it.
He disagrees. It's actually rare to see Doc disagree with a call. Usually very supportive of the officials.
And Damian Lillard comes up short on the first attempt. This one for the tie. 22 points. His first free throws of the day. Missed them both. Rebound knocked around. Nurkic got a hand on it. Shamit
Shamit thought he was fouled. Here's Teague for three. Rebound hauled down by Griffin as he went down.
Green into the hands of LeBron James. Butler on him. Green coming up to set a screen. James goes the other way. Drives down a lane. Back out to Green. Green for three. Off the mark. No good. Markieff Morris has it. Throws it inside and throws it out of bounds. With 2.2 remaining.
But they have to get it in, Mike.
Pocket three a little bit strong and rebounded by Ben Simmons. Pulling his way to the basket, bludgeoning that defense, and draws the foul. Simmons will go to the free throw line, which has been a little bit of a story in itself in the playoffs, where during that Washington series, he was on the other end of that intentional foul strategy by Scott Brooks.
Well, in that series, we know that he went to the line and shot 36%. So they continue to foul him, and you know, it's difficult when you are an all-star player and also the fact that you're one of the leaders of your team. The big thing is for him is to relax, because in the open floor, posting up, all right, off the dribble, he's going to find people. The assists are always there. He's a great defender for you. But this now has got to change in this series.
Goes 0 for 2 on that season.